Hello everyone and welcome back to 7 Days to Die. So I'm just out hunting and I'm not having much luck yet. Ooh, stones, grab them. And I decided I'm gonna head over to I thought that was a camp. That's a site to set up for a bridge, is it? Okay. We'll go there then. So I'm just going to have a run around here and see if we can actually find anything. I'm getting a bit close to the wasteland here, so I've got to be careful. Already come across a couple of dogs. Let's take care of you. Ooh, nice. What have we got on you? Oh, nothing. There's got to be something around here. Okay, dare I go a bit closer? Don't mind, every time I come near here, everything decides to spawn at once. There's a perfectly good example now. We've got a cop over there. I knew he shouldn't have come down here. Come on. Yeah, it's definitely a cop. Why did I come here? Let's check the map anyway. Oh yeah, it's a pretty dangerous area actually. I think we will at least try and get out of here. Where's that cop? Actually, dare I take on the cop? Where is he? I don't know where he's gone now. He's totally vanished. Oh, there he is. So if I follow that road there, let's have a look. Yeah, we could do, but not sure how much time I'm going to have, really. I'll just go down here a little bit and see if I can find anything to hunt. Ooh. Nope, nothing. As you can see, I'm not having the best of luck. So look here. I don't know why I picked that up. Alright, let's try and get hold of some headlamps and some batteries, because I'm after those guys. Got there. Some springs and no, I don't think we're gonna have much out of this one, so we might as well finish it off on me. There we go. And I think there was another one along here. Now it is all the way over there, so let's see if that's got anything on it. I've already filled my inventory. Great. Oh well. Gunpowder. What don't I need actually? Probably get rid of the nails. Don't need them. Let's check this other car out. Maybe we'll have some luck with this one. Okay, let's see now. No, still getting petrol and springs. So maybe I think it's at the first level really you get the headlamps. There we go, another one done. Did I actually drop any? Oh, there, I did find a headlight after all. Let's get rid of those. Maybe I accidentally dropped it over there. Oh god, there's all manner of things spawning here. Did I drop anything over there? Nope. At least we've got one headlamp light anyway. Still need the bike recipe book. What's that up there? Oh, that's a cloth, is it? Oh, well. Let's check on our food intake. So food and water is getting pretty low. I really don't like this area, to be honest. I think we might need to come up with a plan on getting out of this area. Okay, let's head back and hopefully find something along the way. I'll probably need some. I'll drop him. Let's have a look for some nests, because I'm going to need to top up on my arrows as well. Oh, there's another car here. Perfect. Let's see if that's got anything on it. Oh, So at least you know now the headlamps come from the first level. That's one. Or was it the second level? Let's have a look here. Oh, I didn't see you there. Right, let's take care of you. Ooh. Sneaky hit there. Okay, there were some vitamins there I needed. Where are they? Let's get rid of you. Thank you. Think we could drop them. And any other bits I can drop? I don't need that. I think that's everything. Don't think we can use them, so I'll scrap that. Well, that goes into brass, does it? Okay. At least you got some more springs now for vault doors. You may notice that I've missed a day, as I did record yesterday's footage, and I didn't record any audio, so there's no point in putting that episode up. So here I am. Anyway, let's find. God, really, there are really no animals around here at all, are there? Let's take care of you. Thank you. Right, you better have some damn food in you. Nope. Right. So yeah, I missed an episode due to the footage not recording properly, and yeah, I was gonna do a time. Oh wait, I see deer. Okay, we're in business now. Right. Where is it? I saw it up here. So I'll probably be doing a time lapse episode for a couple of episodes. Okay, finish off the front of the build on the fortress. There he is. Right, let's see if I can get him. Oh, good shot, actually. Normally it takes two shots on these guys. If I can get him before he goes in the water, I think would be best. I think he died, did he? No, he's still going. Where is he? Come on, die, will you? He's a stubborn guy. Where is he? There he is. Let's see if I can get him now. Come on. Oh, you would have to go be on the rock, wouldn't you? Come on. No, terrible shots. Got him. You're dead. Right. He should drop to the floor any second. Oh, there he goes. And all I need now is... Where is he? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Right. Okay, let's get... Oh, I got room, so... Yeah, and I've forgotten my knife, haven't I? Ah. Trust my luck. Oh well, anyway, let's use the axe on you for now. Right, okay, so did we get that meat? Yeah, we only got 3 pieces. Better than nothing. Alright, where's my home? There it is. Right, let's get back and drop off a few things. Oh, saw a nest there, didn't I? Don't know, where can I put it? Oh, I'll get rid of that. There we go. Yeah, so I'm going to work on the front of here. Done a bit of work. Let me show it out. So I got some flagstones down under there, and I've got to put some of these spikes on top. And I'm going to work on the sides here. I'll see what I get done in a time lapse. I'm gonna put, yeah, I'll do this as well. Yeah, I'll just see how much I get done actually. So I think I'm gonna cook up all this food now, sort out my inventory, and when we come back, we'll start that time lapse. Well, I hope you enjoyed that little time lapse there. I did get a bit of work done. I had to go for a day or two. And we got one side there done and a little bit there. But I had to stop because I did happen to run out of wood. So I've got to go and plant some more and harvest some more. But we got about another side here to do. Now that should be the front entrance complete. So it's probably going to be another time lapse for next episode. But I think tomorrow night is whole day. So we might stop a bit short of that. I'm not sure how that's going to work out. But I'm going to go grab some more trees, I think. I'm not sure how many hits it's going to take. Let's see, have we got any trees over here to do? Let's grab a few of these. I'm not sure how many I'm going to need. So let's see how many I get from chopping this one tree down. Okay. So that gives me, 36. So maybe that'll be enough. I've totally forgotten the sizes on this. Let's go and have a look now. So I think it was 15 I counted. Let's have a look here. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10, 11, 12, 15. So that's 15, 30, 45, and say about 60. A rough guess. Okay, oh, I was wondering why there wasn't crafting then, so I got 37, so I need another, yeah, I think one more tree should do it. Let's go and grab, this one looks like a good candidate, so let's chop this baby down. Ooh. I'm sure I can hear it. I keep hearing zombies, but I think it's the rustling of the leaves right here. Oh god. Let's see, how many does that give me? So that's going to give me 30. Let's say 55. See, that's 40. 55. Yeah, you say one more for luck. We're going to have to upgrade them as well, aren't we? And I'm going to need a whole ton of iron, which I haven't got. Thank you. Right. Okay, let's get these guys all planted. Got enough time. And I'd probably move the hammer from there, because it makes things a lot quicker, doesn't it? So what's going on with these spikes? Why are they taking so long? Might be a slight blip there. Right. Now the only problem here is, when I do this, how am I going to get back out? So let's do this side first here. How many... I might have enough wood for this. Oh, don't get too close to those guys now. I definitely run out of iron anyway. Now what I want to do is these bottom layers here, I want to put some concrete pillars in eventually, so I'll probably have to work out how to do that, because yeah, I need to go harvesting for loads of resources. I'm gonna have to get some sand to make the concrete, and I think there's a biome. Nope, there's no biome near me, so that's going to be an awkward one as well. So, okay, let's finish this off anyway. Alright. So at least we can get the front entrance area, because they normally go for the doors first. Okay, let's get these guys here done. Right, so have I got enough is the question. I'm not absolutely sure. Let's do these other ones here. Of Cool. My escape route is not blocked. Good. Right, I'm nearly there. Right, let's see. How are those spikes doing? Slowly but surely they're being made. 7, 8, 9. Okay. And we've got 7 left. So we don't look like we're going to have enough, does it? So I'm going to have to craft another... I don't know. Well, I'll just craft them anyway. Uh-oh. I'm out of here. It's a zombie. Let's test out my new spike club that I made. You may have noticed I made that at the beginning of the video. Ooh, and she's down. Should get some food off her. Nope. Didn't get lucky that time. Okay. So we're going to need one more tree, are we? Let's see, have we got any nearby? There's one over there. It's a bit of a distance, but we're going to go for it. Well, I should have enough spikes then to finish off the front area at least. I'm just going to grab a few more bits of wood and we'll get back to it. And let's do one more for luck. That looks like a good one right by here. And I think I'd probably make a new axe because I've got a feeling the quality is going to go up to 300 next time I do it. Let's see, get this one now. Thank you. Right. Let's make another... I'm not going to need that many. I think probably 10 might do it. Okay. Now, where's my home? So it's 5 o'clock. We got enough time. And tomorrow night, like I said, is probably going to be Horde night. Right, let's get in position here. Right, where was it? By here, isn't it? There we go. Right, let's get down there. Oop, right. So we're going to need... Well, we might do it now. Can't get in position yet. Okay, let's do these last ones here. Cool. And let's see. It's 9... 10, 11, 12, so yeah, we'd probably do it now. We need to get rid of that bit there. And let's lower that down a bit. Oh, yeah, definitely need some water here. I think it'll be okay. So I'm going to have to hop up here. Nope, oh, not gonna do it, mate. I'll have to. Do that top of there. Okay, am I safe by here? Yeah, it looks like. Okay, so. It all depends on how close enough to do this now. 1, 2, let's upgrade these guys. I need 2 more, and we're done. So where's that going to go in there, I think? Right, spot on. And 1 more, and we're all done. Thank God for that. Whoop. That's what happens when you get too close to those spikes. Whoop, come on, let me out, let me out. Ooh, that's close. So all I need to do is repair that. So there we go. We're all done. Front area is done. All we got to do then is the back walls, the side walls, and the other side, of course. Around by here. So that's all looking good. Oh, and I need to get rid of that bit by that. But I might leave that there. Let the zombies destroy that. Why not? So that, that is looking great. So all I gotta do now is get the resources to make all these guys. And I'm gonna swap out this area with some of those flagstones. Have we got one? Yeah, one of these guys here. What is the durability on here? So the harness of one. That's okay for groundwork, but we're not going to use it for walls, of course. Well, how many cobblestones have I got left? I've got about 640. So I should have enough for... I'd say... I think it's 10 each time, so... Yeah, I should have enough. So I should be able to finish off the sides and the front here. Let's just finish off this one a second. So there we go, guys. I think we'll leave it there for now. We've done a bit of work, but trying to get the other parts and the other walls on this base is going to take even longer, I think. And you may notice I've also been making myself a little platform here. I'm going to put some railings and stuff up there and overlook when the zombies attack. So yeah, lots of work involved, and I think we'll leave it there anyway. So I hope you enjoyed watching today, guys, and please hit that follow button, the like button, and the sub button. I always say follow, I mean hit the sub button and hit the like button, and I'll catch you all next episode.